for Cam.
Do you know what I just did,
Mr.? That's 8:19. We've been to Manistee and took a walk, ate breakfast, stopped at the Saddle Up, gassed up, $1.86. We didn't get the oil for the jet ski, or they didn't have it. We'll run up to Frankfurt this week.
Don't give up on the brink of a miracle. And don't give in, God is still on the throne. Don't give up on the brink of a miracle. Don't give up, remember your trials of life that surround you. And when he tries to appear, and he brings doubt and fear all around you, well, just don't look with your eye or listen with your ear, but cry out to God. He is always near in your darkest hour. Your miracle is here. So don't give up.
It's as calm as it can be. Boat just went by. There's some little wrinkles from that. See how much they've got done on this cabin. It's $350,000. Was that right in here? Oh, they haven't got hardly anything down to it. Got the foundation, they had that one when we left.
Oh, remember God's true word. The battle is the Lord's. Don't give in to that fear.
Here's the warehouse. Well, how'd the new truck do?
Good. Sucks gas like a fiend.
Oh, it does.
Oh, man, not that bad.
15 miles a gallon.
15 miles?
Yeah, but how many miles you got on it?
It ain't broke in yet. Yeah.
Is that about what you expected?
No, I was hoping it'd get a little better than that. Look at the windshield.
Look it up. We've been cleaning two cabins. Out of one into another.
This is the first sun we've seen, believe me, since Monday.
Hey, he is your first sun.
Yeah, huh? Yes.
He is your first sun.
That one too. Yes, today is turned out.
I don't even have a coat on today.
It's been in the 50s here. I know they have, haven't they? Oh, boy.
Good to see you.
I can't go with these kids.
She's
a young lady now.
And these boys, how
hey, mother.
Are you
good?
How am I?
Well, it's been cold. Cold. It got up to 62 yesterday. But, I mean, we've had coats on every day since Monday. It's the first time I've been out without a coat on since Monday.
Yes, Buzz, it is very
It's been hotter than heck at home.
I know, but they said we ain't had no hot weather. This is it. We had a little bit first day, second day?
Oh, yeah, first
and that was it. That was
for, Saturday and Sunday was real nice.
Yeah.
Oh, my
God. So today, thank goodness.
Did you say REC?
So how's our daughter with three boys? If she comes sure. Oh. To get there.
But she's just not sure because of her husband. She's had to do it before.
He's
so
in gray
as much fun.
Man, you need to see Dustin's room.
Well, my room is a lot better. So if she does it, it'll be because of
her. Come here.
And I have seen this by herself. But she's done it before.
Well, Mom and Dad's
from where? From where we are.
Dustin's starting in Chalk Town.
Lima High. It's about 6 hours.
Where did she go in there?
She's the one. She has the retarded boy. Well, he's just mildly retarded. And then they say,
well, you could have had, you could have stayed with us. And I go, well, why didn't you tell me that?
Maybe you wouldn't know what to say. Because
then I wouldn't have to leave before I leave. Not really. I mean,
so then we just, you know, we said, Dad, where we stayed, he pointed over the, you know, that one. So fine, and then Mom goes, well, you could have stayed with us.
Hey, Audrey, here. Hey.
Too much stuff. Hey, Ryan.
Hey, how are you?
It's all right, I used the bottoms.
I know how to get rid of you.
Go for it. said, to feeling he feels like he's warm, not hot, just warm, but he was freezing, and he wanted to go to bed. She said they did have they were a little bit concerned, so I don't know what to
start the
Show me once again how those chefs, Chef Zoli. Boy, those are good. Never had those things.
Whee! Here we go.
David, she said they've been getting, your son's been eating steak from the Schwan man.
Schwan man. Ice cream man?
Yes. Hmm. They had them like this.
I was thinking they're going to go the other
some
way.
Some women do that. Yeah,
usually Audrey. Hey there. Hey there, Audrey Michelle.
Hey, I am.
Are you playing, Audrey?
Now, what did she have for lunch?
Is that funny?
Debbie, you should talk.
Are you getting wet?
Hey, Audrey, Michelle. Audrey, look at your daddy over here.
Not much.
Yeah, he's busy now. Audrey.
Haven't got any
yet. Hi, Audrey girl.
Why, what's in that hole?
Hi,
honey.
Pretty girl.
I don't know, but he's sure.
Kind of bugs. Is there ants?
Oh, great.
Eli, don't stir them up, please.
Careful with that. Let's hope it is ants.
Don't run with sticks in your hand.
Wouldn't
okay?
be wasp in there, would it?
I want you to fall.
Hey, and focus guys.
Could be mice.
Not in that little hole. Real small.
Mice? Oh, how would there be mice?
There's FedEx. What day is today? Sunday?
Monday.
I have to check our message at home, hon. Forgot about that.
The kids got out of college. Okay, Dustin.
Hi, are you in the bath?
Yeah, I'm in the water.
Thank you.
you did.
And my foot hit, my foot hit the tree and I fell backwards off it.
Okay, Dylan. Cut.
Bear Lake. Here's Dylan.
He's weird, Dustin. Crazy man. And he wears
me
socks.
Me and Dylan's
with,
bedroom.
He wears socks with his thongs. Shoes, I mean. Weird.
My SpongeBob socks. From my school buses.
Get in the bathroom.
There's Dylan again. The table.
Listen, we don't care about the table.
Spare bedroom.
And the bathroom and the spare.
The kitchen.
The kitchen. And yes.
We open up the door.
Well?
It's locked. We open it.
No, it's not locked. You need to push it on top.
Oh.
Unlocked in here. Push on the top. There you go. Woo! What are you two? I'm glad I'm dressed.
There's my mom.
Crying out loud.
And our bathroom.
Your sexy mom just took a cold shower thanks to you two.
And here's me.
How long were you in there?
That's I don't all you got was your hair.
This is the video that the whole family watches, okay?
That's
it, us.
We know.
Here's Peg's house. And the other cabin. And Aunt Susie's back of our cabin. The grills. And here's the swing that we go swinging on. Here's what it looks like swinging on the swing. And there's Bear Lake. Can't see it too well from here. Here's the front of Aunt Susie's and Uncle Dan's cabin. There's Dylan walking over. Here's Bear Lake. On the dock. Uncle Dan's boat. The jet skis. Fishing boat.
What you doing, huh?
Recording.
You are recording?
There's Audrey.
Say hi. Here it is. Okay, honey. Hey, sweetie. Beth. She's mesmerized by me. Careful.
How old is she? One.
Yeah. 15 months.
rest of our family. Except for Aunt Denise and them. Come on, let's go meet them.
We gotta go. Because I just sharted.
What? You just sharted? I'm trying to fart.
Are you serious?
First Dylan. Time Sue ever farted in front of me, we were up here at Bear Lake.
Dustin, get that on camera.
No! Shush! Shush! No! 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 No!
It's on standby now.
No, I don't trust you.
Dang, that, I don't want to be mean, but his fire is burning a lot better than our fire did.
I provided quite a bit more kindling.
What did he say? It follows beauty. It's going right at Dan.
Smoke following beauty.
Oh, now Sue.
Holy cow, I don't know where to sit.
It's following Sue. I quit wiping my hands.
I didn't think it could happen over there.
Mom and Dad didn't get one.
That's pretty amazing.
Wow.
Hey, I put it on crooked.
Where are Mom and Dad at?
That's okay.
All right.
He's not picking up.
I don't even like s'mores.
That's right. Dust, do you want one? Because I don't know if we'll have one these
times. I'm fucking me. Dustin is fixing one.
Oh, okay.
And he asked me if I wanted one.
He did ask Grandma. Yeah. Grandpa,
s'more. You
want one?
Yeah.
Mom, what's it for my kiwi strawberry?
I know.
I wonder why.
I want to see if it's that good.
Dave keeps waiting.
Dylan, I want to taste that.
Want some cheese with that wine?
I'm gonna taste that too, Mom. Daddy got a little socks on going on there.
You ever take your socks off?
Mercy, they're almost bluish.
Dylan, look at Grandpa's feet and legs.
Okay, don't lose them, honey.
He's still got his shoes
and
socks on. What are you talking about?
Are they gonna be melted in the middle? Yeah, they're already melted. You think they are?
Oh, look at his legs.
All right. How come do I only get two?
No, nothing.
Socks?
Take your socks off.
Yeah. Mom, I was supposed to have one.
I thought Grandma wanted two marshmallows.
Oh.
Yeah. Why? Did you want one of them? It's okay. Give him one. I said one.
That's a Grandma s'more.
Oh, honey, I need help.
You just need to fix it now.
I'm going to smash them on there.
Okay, Mom, why don't you just eat both of them?
We like to watch her get messy. Right.
It's going to be messy. And if bird poop will end her hair.
Thank you, Dustin.
Maybe you should try it.
Thank you for asking me.
Out your shoes and socks on.
It's right down in his leg.
Mom, why? What's wrong?
Wow.
They're making fun of me.
Your son.
Oh,
well,
I can.
They're making fun of you.
Legs.
You have nice legs.
I like this.
He has very nice legs for a man.
How's that marshmallow, Dixie? How's your s'more taste?
Oh,
is it
yummy.
Good? Is it?
I saw in my mouth and it's good.
About to lose it.
No. Hey, this is yummy. You'll have to do mine more often.
They're molted. That's good, Dust.
He gets them melted all the way through.
Yeah, Mom, pretty soon your teeth are going to be falling out.
I don't have to worry anymore.
Jet ski, I've been thinking about taking a sailor.
I think you guys need to go around again tomorrow.
I think you guys need to just sit out there on the jet ski again.
Practice sitting.
If it was like this, we could. We're no longer afraid of going out. It's our landing that worries us.
That was great.
How would you know? You just wore
last
it.
Last night, what did you do? Make it nice
for me? Let me see, Dustin. Show me your new braces.
Yeah, your orthodontist would be real happy.
There it is, yeah.
You got it.
Hey, I burp like tacos too.
You burp at tacos too?
Just look, who would believe this water would be like this at the end of today?
You!
Dustin's favorite socks.
I got it on my shorts.
I'm not surprised.
On his wrists.
Yeah.
I got. Are you still sticky?
He had a sleeve marshmallow to his hand. That kid is trying to push it up.
You get it under your armpits.
Did you get one?
Mm-hmm.
Is it? Want another one? Dustin does them pretty good.
I've had enough.
Had enough?
got all of her hands like you did, Dylan.
I sure
wash them in the lake.
I wasn't doing that
anymore. I never had a Veracruz thing here.
Focus on it. No, we don't want to watch that. Like, the 2004 version. Like,
sexy leg. 2004. Well, mine is the sock look.
Did you see that British guy?
I haven't watched the TV for a while.
She didn't say.
He was 24.
But she is graduated.
He went to college when he was 12.
Is that what you're going to start?
Doesn't look like she's
going to one night, finally, my brother said, Dad.
That's me too.
Ben they get away.
Why did I go home? 1 minute.
He said, Dad, call home.
Grandma,
Martha.
That was an ornery movie, but it was funny.
What's that doing that for now?
That boat just came in. Seems
like a lot of them.
Dustin, I love you, but don't do that.
What was her name?
Ash isn't gonna hurt you, Dale.
Hey, Dale.
Oh. I'm not falling.
Oh, this is so peaceful.
Donnie's out.
Donnie, I'll even give you my chair.
You're fine.
Oh, no.
Well, we're going to go play some Yahtzee.
You got a moth.
Are you the queen?
No, Katie is the queen. I'm the pulper.
What are you kids going to get whooped in tonight?
Yeah.
Did you get lots of Yahtzee?
Katie got three yesterday. We played three rounds at once, and she got three.
You're going down, man.
She's down.
Is that Dill again?
In the,
Dill.
He just clobbered.
He ran over to the tree.
Dillpill, what are we going to do with you?
But he excused himself.
You need
himself.
To spend about a half hour in the
he
bathroom,
did.
I think.
I went over
I'm not
tree.
Even sure that would help. Don't, come on, tip
now
your chair. Just once.
No, just tip it. Tip it.
On both squads. Forget
birds.
You almost made it into there, into the brink there.
Nothing
cold
when
it's first time it's come this way.
See the ducks coming?
See what you did?
Over here?
Mm-mm.
Over here?
It's going back there.
The duck. Wait.
No, you can't.
Get some vision.
I can't focus.
Okay, I'm taking your picture. You better hit it.
Not so close, Chief.
you can't see you hitting it too.
Fall
off. No, Davey saved him.
Hit me once.
Hey, Audrey needs to go for a ride. Want to go for a ride.
Katie attempting her ski.
Tips your skis together.
Keep your tips together. Tell me when you're ready. All right. Some slack. Hello. Ready. Section up here. She's got the roof. Whoa. Okay. Here we go. Yeah. She's ready. Okay.
up, okay?
Keep your feet together.
Stand up.
Yeah. Almost up. Down.
Too many people have to be in one place by a time.
I know.
Time to get the lights to that baby.
Dylan, you gonna get in the water now? So you're ready?
Yeah.
Jump over.
Away from the motor.
Okay.
Get away from the rope.
Ready. is the funny part right here, trying to watch Dylan climb up on an inner tube. Can't do it without his partner. Yeah, this could take a while. I might want to shut it off. Yeah. We're timing you.
With a sundial.
Okay, we're gonna pause this for a while. There we go. Drag it.
Oh, I forgot. He's running the camera.
I had it all. A stooge? Third stooge, really? Huh. Thought he was driving the boat.
Grab that.
I think I gotta get around the paws.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Good job.
We're on. You better get going before he falls off.
Well, I'm going right back to the dock. Was mild compared to.
They got thrown around more than we did?
Oh, yeah.
That's the real captain right there.
Anywhere to go. Had pontoon boats cruising up that side like steamboats.
There, Paul.
Went over that way.
Did they ever fall?
No.
Hey. Nice.
Well, I walked over.
Well, we thought maybe you did.
Oh my gosh, that is big. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Is that work out there this Sunday?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Different from yesterday sitting over here.
Huh. That is different there.
How big that is. Isn't that neat? Is that going to fit there?
An idiot, all I can see is the flowers.
He's trying to spread goodwill, that's what he's trying to do.
What do you spread?
See?
Yeah.
The other side.
We had no idea. We had Michigan intelligence.
Well, I got them too. Oh, dear.
Boy, that's a dandy, isn't it?
I like that other one.
You got a broom, Dixie flies them.
We got Moses a stick.
Yeah, that's what Dad never liked about this site. It was so shallow.
Yeah,
so
all the long ways.
And golly, the kids could walk out 80 yards. Boy, it sure looks funny to see my dreams end all phased up.
Oh, I guess.
Sickening. This is Sunday morning, 10:30. We're back between
two. Whose dog is this? You're walking the dog.
It's Jennifer's dog. I know. Tell, but I think I'm second in line. Hey.
Oh, I don't think he likes Sheila.
Hey, sit. No. No. That is such bad manners. That is such bad manners. Yeah. Sit. Stay.
Just the way it was good yesterday. Boy. Only 80 degrees.
Oh, you must be doing a good job.
Oh, he's doing a great job. For how little he is.
No, it really just wasn't a very nice day to do
what
we did.
What lake did you say that is? Glen?
Glen, I think.
Oh, is it Glen?
Isn't that Glen Lake?
I think.
Our guy from Ohio.
Another kind of like, you see how the shadows out?
Yeah, right.
And
I see
it. For that bridge.
Right.
We always cross that bridge, so
yeah,
that's it.
Yep.
Not up Procious Hill, are you? And yeah. That's where we're headed. Oh, no, you never make it. It rained too much, the road's too soft.
Oh, boy.
And,
Oh, boy.
So Nelson was leading. I said, that has me a little bit concerned.
I think so, too.
He says, back that thing up. He says, let me out. I'll go first.
Oh, my.
Okay. a maniac coming right behind me here that's come down the hill. And so Nelson got over,
right.
And he got over too far, and the road broke off underneath the trailer, and that trailer started to roll, and I watched it take, that tank rolled over, and just took that tractor. He jumped out. He says, hey, CC, hold it, stop. He says, I've lost it. He says, I'm sliding backwards. He told me to back off. You'll not be real close to him.
Right.
And so I come around that curve. Just
down there's creeping dirt sand dunes.
They had a write-up on this in the Lima News three or four years ago, and I took the write-up out of it.
It hung there. I couldn't believe it.
Yeah, I can't believe that either.
Wow. I think we're there in.
Isn't this beautiful?
All this was green.
Oh, look at that. Is that where we were before? We drove by that mile. No, I mean way over there.
Oh. Yeah. Yep. Look at that.
I don't know. I've never really
made
it.
Makes
the person wonder, doesn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, see, when we were here, we couldn't even see this. I've only been up here. Have you been up here?
No.
Me? We came, and this is where
Far away from home.
That's a tug, isn't it?
Yep.
Give us a wave.
Atta boy.
Okay.
I took a six-pack with him. Hal told me, he said, man, them kids could get in trouble. I didn't think a six-pack of beer would cause any problems on a lake, and it was over 4th of July weekend, and he said that they really watch you out on the lakes. And
I'm laying there in the bed, and I thought, my goodness, my right foot is warm. And you still got the other book.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Taking
pictures.
Mr.
We'll make it tough on him. We'll spread these candles out a little.
just beyond that tree the other day, there was three bucks, 2 8-points and a 6-point. They were going back toward the wood. They just stopped and stood there. I could listen to Raleigh's dog, because the only thing that moved on them was their ears.
Well, we're live at MGM Studios. Yes. Howdy, man!
Hi, sir.
With me?
There's the birthday boy.
We have a special guest today, Levi.
The birthday boy over here.
Right.
With me, birthday boy.
Good weather, didn't you?
The last 2 weeks were beautiful. Yeah.
No ducks.
No ducks this year.
What happened to the ducks?
I don't know. A lot of geese, but we had not a duck.
Did it eat it?
Now, we've seen them other places, but not a barrel. Audrey.
Hi. Hi.
Hi.
I'm steering, Bappo. I'm driving this big rig. Your pond looks great. Hardly any moss at all.
There's getting to be some.
Seems to be working
yeah,
well.
I'm going to get some more tomorrow.
Is it a special something that you haven't used before?
Not till this year.
Stay
Thanksgiving Day, decorating the tree with the Eli man.
Hey Dad, how about
that? Hey, these are too close together, Papa.
Here, Eli, here's another one.
Grandma. Here, here's another one, Dustin. A couple more. Hey, here's the more.
Try to.
One more.
Don't try to. Yeah. Woo, it's alright.
Like my Noel, Grandma?
Oh, did you get it in a row? Let me see. I can't see it yet. Where's it at? Up above? Yes, I do. Yes.
Grandma,
sit down.
Can I help?
Yep. You need some
hooks.
Now, on some of those, they don't have to put a hook on those. Those will be long.
I like your butt.
Does she? For sure. Some of those are long enough that it'll stay on without
the hook.
Does she have a husband?
Dylan,
the hook.
Your
Dylan.
This lady.
Dylan. Oh, I don't know.
Grandma made this one too.
Drake.
Bill. another one.
Who's your favorite NASCAR driver?
Case King.
Careful, boys.
Been there all these years.
Yeah, I never saw that one either.
Many, many
here
years.
Here, Eli. Yeah. Take these.
Wait.
A lot of these is
20 your mommy's
years
and
old.
Dad. Mommy's 20.
Grandma, you want these?
Grandma, you want these
here.
Together?
No hooks.
We had these when we didn't even live.
Look at this, you guys. It's a teddy bear. What's in there at the top? It says born on it.
She made these probably too.
I don't know what I'm doing.
I used to ride in one horse open sleigh.
Hey!
Wait, you want to do that one?
Here!
What do you play?
You can't.
What do you play?
I'm going to play these Christmas
songs. Okay, play them.
Right.
Joey will celebrate. Tis the season of Christmas.
Here we go.
She's going to find something to say.
She's as big as the rest of them, don't she?
Here.
This is the
season.
Thank you, Grandma.
Those
okay,
are
all
the apples.
All right, there's
those
one.
Two apples.
I need a
place
to
sit.
Draw. Set this. Here,
why don't you just put it right here and stand up on here.
She likes to put a bit out of the box.
Tis the season. This one doesn't have to.
No.
Don't ya?
I'll play one that does.
I don't have
one. Dad, where should I put one?